Just a real quick video showing some of these clips that I've found on the internet. I've always used these binder clips that you get in the office supply store. If you're printing something small, it doesn't make any difference, but when you start getting out closer to the edge of the bed, these are pretty big. And if you're using something like the Bullseye cooling duct, it can come by and hit these things because they're too thick. These pieces are shaped like this, and this is designed to work on 6.7 millimeter thickness, which is just right for this glass on the Ender 3 bed. They are almost as high as the binder clip, but ever so slightly lower. So that doesn't make a whole lot of difference. They don't go in as far, so that's an advantage. And they don't have these handles in the way. And I get tangled up with these fairly often when I'm not paying attention. These go on and off real easy. You just pull it out, it comes right off. You go to put it on, this is rolled up a little bit. Just put it up like this. And if you rotate it down and push it in. One thing I have found, just want to rub your finger across these holes and make sure there's no barbs on there. I take a blade, run it across and see if I can feel anything. Just go around there a little bit. This does go underneath this plate, and your heating surface is printed or attached on the bottom side of the hotbed, and it comes out to about this far. So these are not quite up to it, or pretty close. But anyway, just a good idea to make sure there's no barbs on that. I don't know if these are stamped or laser cut or what. They're pretty smooth. This other bed clamp is an aluminum extrusion, and it's a little difficult to tell from the listings what that spring is for. This is not spring loaded. You put that on there and you tighten that up on the bed. So just like this one, you bring it in and you just snug it up. And that spring is on there to keep vibration from unscrewing that or making it come loose. These were purchased in a lot of 12 pieces, and these clamps were 16 pieces. Another advantage of these clamps is you can put them on the side of your table. You can't use these over here because it's going to come back and hit the power supply, or it'll hit the vertical column on the other side. But you can put these on here, and that clears everything. So it's pretty easy to have two back here, two in the front, one on each side, and the retention of your printing surface will be very positive. I do not have a link for these. You can find them on the internet. I think these came from Amazon. I try to avoid Amazon when I can and look around on eBay. I do have a link for the UltraBase black carbon glass in the description for this video.